Malik sir, Ali sir.
आप इंटरव्यू दियो प्लीज.
एवरीबॉडी इज
ओन ओपिनियन
ऑफ हिज ओन फ्री विल.
I'll ask the question, Ali Saab. Malik Saab here. Wait. One question. Only one question. Malik Saab has now realized the haq, okay? And he's realized your committee that he was part of. Okay, it's corrupt, yeah. And they're deliberately...
No, I didn't say like that. No, I didn't say. There are 25 people corrupt. No, please. All 25 people before we select, they all corrupt. If he is corrupt, they all corrupt.
That's why I said that.
We are saying all corrupt.
Malik Saab, I said the whole question. The whole 25 is corrupt. He's realized that the committee has deliberately provoked us and other most local Wolfen Forest residents, but deliberately provoked us. Okay, and so he has resigned.
Who's realized? Malik has just realized.
But hold on, this is the question. He's realized that. Yeah. Now we're asking you, do you believe the same thing?
Are you resigning?
Do you believe that your committee has provoked us?
So
you're happy. So you're happy. So you're happy.
Hold on.
My question.
Young man, Ali.
It's my question. Ali Saab, my question. So you're happy.
Don't try to put words into my mouth. Ali.
So you're happy that even though our constitution says that anybody from London Borough, Wolfen Forest, who is Sunni Brelvi, yeah, is allowed to make membership. Now you, and sorry, no names. Your committee, okay, has decided that no, we are going to boycott everybody else, forced everybody else to go do your own ways, and we are going to dictate the rules now. And that's why Malik Saab here has resigned. Okay, now we're asking you, do you agree with that or not?
Breaking the rules. Let me clarify. You are making a question and then answering the question yourself and then elaborating on it.
Yeah.
That's not the
but
way
But then I finish with you.
Happen.
The question is, do you agree with that?
Yeah, answer the question.
Of course,
yeah.
You have put a question, you have answered it, you have elaborated, and you asked me.
You don't agree with
it. Of course, as long as you want to, whatever you have said,
yeah.
That's your question, your answer, and your
okay,
elaboration.
So what is your answer?
I don't agree.
Okay, do
whatever
you believe
you're saying.
We should vote or
if
not?
If I answer a question, then it will be my answer.
My question is...
Your answer, you can't make me say...
Wait. This is a high technical question. Can we vote or not? Yes or no?
Say it again.
Can we vote yes or no?
Can we make membership?
Of course, you cannot vote because...
Why not?
Is this your mosque? Is this your mosque?
There you go.
No. Is this your mosque?
You are not a member. You are not a member yet.
Who are you?
Why is it that we can't vote?
Who is the committee?
Whatever they're going to do.
No. Listen. This is not, my friend, this is not your mosque, okay? This is everybody's mosque.
This is not
mosque. Don't own this, okay? So be a human, be sensible. You're an old man, relax, okay?
We got no one else to say.
Don't be too clever.
Ali, we've known you since I was a little kid.
You know very well that my family and everybody else's family has spent their whole pasina for this mosque, right? And today, you are...
I know for a fact.
Today, you are deliberately...
Why me? Because you're not answering. We asked Malik Saab the same question, and Malik Saab said that is injustice. I'm asking you that
the committee is not allowing us external people that go to different mosques who are still Sunni Brahmins. Hold on, who are Sunni Brahmins?
Who am I?
Please, this is the committee. This is the representative.
Why do you go down?
This is